This, but long before Jesus ever visited humans, he started out with other animals, other forms of life on Earth. First he went to the ants. There was a Jesus of the ants. And when he went to the ants, he said, "I'm here to save you guys." And there were a lot of ants. But the ants all said to him, "It's all right. We're doing all right. You see, we make our hills and we build our aphids. Everything's all right. We're doing fine. We don't need a savior." Jesus said, "All right, that's cool. That's cool." So then Jesus went to the lions and he said, "How are you guys doing? Must be tough out here on the plains." And the lion said, "It's all right. We're doing pretty good. You know, we hunt, we sleep, we have sex with each other. Everything's pretty good out here on the plains." So Jesus and the lion said, "All right. Who I can visit next." So Jesus went to the dolphins. Said, "How you guys doing? I understand the sharks are bothering you." And the dolphins said, "No, no. We got fish. We swim all over the place. We can even talk to each other. Man, this is great." So Jesus of the dolphins said, "All right. You gotta go." It took him a while. He figured that we would have it together, but when he finally came to us, the first thing we said to Jesus was, "I don't know what the hell we're doing here. Everything's wrong. You know, you think you got it together and then some sort of shit goes down. I lost my life. Crops are dying. Goddamn Romans. Place sucks." Jesus said, all right. You guys got it tough. I'll tell you what. I'm all about love. You know, God loves you. I'm all about love. So I'll tell you what. I'm going to die for you." And the people are like, "What? That's not what we need. We need someone who will grow our crops. We need someone who will make sure my wife doesn't cheat on me." And Jesus says, "Don't you get it? It's just love. You got that? You're fine. And I'm going to prove it to you. I'm going to die for too one day. They live life life, like, maybe it's good to be in love, and maybe it's good to be loved. Some people got it. But then they died. When they did, there was no one left who got it. But Jesus already came down. He was already here. He was already man. So that didn't really work out. Not really well. They said, hey, let's celebrate his birth. We already celebrate his death. It'll be great. We'll take the trees from the pagans. We'll take the candles from the Jews. It was great. Let's celebrate Christmas. So sure enough, every December, it's all about love. It's all about what we give each other. Sometimes feel it when you're in the mall. I'm lying about that. You can never feel it when you're in the mall. That's all right. Jesus, a man, doesn't care. He still loves you. Somewhere on Neptune or something like that, I don't know. Doing what he does. And don't forget, you got the ants, you got the lions, you got the dolphins. They're all doing what they're doing. And they're all fine with it. Everything is fine with it. But we got these brains, and these brains tell us we're doing it wrong. And the only thing telling us we're doing it wrong is these brains. Which is why I kill mine with alcohol. But it's December, it's time to love one another. So Merry Christmas.